very nice to have the opportunity to speak to you. My name is Silje. I'm here in Norway in the Norwegian Parliament. Of course, I have met the stigmas, for instance, because I'm a woman, because I'm a female politician, and of course, because the color of my hair, I'm a blonde. But more importantly, I want to talk to you on some other issues. For instance, drug abuse. We know that many addicts struggle every day with stigmas. And not only do they meet stigma, but also their families and, maybe most importantly, their children. I don't think that young girls and boys should be met with stigmas because their parents has problems with drug addicts. So my important message to you is that you have to take the discussion on how to break with these stigmas and have, of course, understanding that it's a hard issue to handle for the families that meets with these struggles. So I hope that you will have good discussions, and I hope you can break some barriers on your conference. Thank you.